Sweeps it back into the zone. Marchand taps, looking for Horton. Subban steals it right off his stick. Krejci anticipates the stop. Plekanec for the moment, but here's Max Pacioretty on a breakaway. Rask comes out and takes the puck right off his stick. Tuukka Rask, high slot, robbing Max Pacioretty. Much to the indignation of the fans in Montreal.
Got through, too sharp. Down it goes. Now it's loose puck right in the box. His son. Brandon Saad, the timing was perfect. He escaped the penalty box and had a breakaway.
Wow. And then that clear-cut breakaway. Good poke check by Devan Dubnyk.
By the Sabres. And it's played on this side now for Petrangelo. Oh, he lost it. Petrangelo checked by Reinhart. And a diving poke check by Allen. What a play. What a brilliant play by Allen.
He was brilliant in the third period. And gutsy poke check there.
And heads to the bench. Emerson Enum trying to get the puck away from Luke Shen. Bo Horvat still as well. Verbata sends it forward. Here's Domi all alone. Markstrom comes out and he's able to poke check the puck away from Max Domi. How about this one? Markstrom just got there in the nick of time.
To Solani, steps in front, tries to make a pass deflected away from Koivu, run down by Surre. And chipped away from him by Marlowe, shorthanded break. Here's Patrick Marlowe, poke checked by Foss.
What a play. A little old-time hockey there by Victor Foss. This is old school. We call it the Johnny Bauer. He goes for the poke check, and he gets a little piece of Patrick Marlowe. What a great play. And the only reason he does this is because he realizes Marlowe is by himself.
Laid onto the back again. McNabb with one that's stolen. This is Jágr on a breakaway. Lost it off his stick and it's kicked in on Miller. And the play stops.
We could see Ryan Miller was ready in the warm-up.
They are standing here in Buffalo to salute their goaltender. 3:59 to go in the first. 1-0 Sabres.
Now Yakupov. He goes to the right wing, to the goal! Great save by Fleury, and Justin Schultz who jumped in from his defensive position. Defensive position, and Fleury decided to get the poke check going. Track of where we meet.
Wheeler stops, drops back. Granlund picked that off, trying to get behind line A. Marcus Granlund in on goal, diving out was Hellebuck. A shot by Sutter, hit the outside of the post, tries to center, and the Jets were there to break it up. Said, I'm coming after that one. And he got there just in the nick of time. The Jets lined up icing the puck.
A little deflection here. Goes by the defender, and he just starts to skate as he beats Liney to that puck. Great anticipation, though, by Hellebuck to get out and say, you know what? I'm not going to give him a full-on breakaway. I'm going to make it tough on him. He sprawls, makes himself big on the ground. And Brandon Sutter, just a little chip towards the net.
Lead pass finds Coyle. Charlie Coyle works in. Spins in front of Goligoski. Centers it. Broken up by Klingberg. He'll fire it ahead for Hemsky. In alone. Alex Hemsky. Poke check by Dubnyk.
What an aggressive play by Devan Dubnyk.
Takes one out of the NHL history books and uncorks the poke check. We'll speak with Ray Ferraro when we come back. You're watching the Stanley Cup playoffs on NBC.
Chicago has started to make a change. Great support there. Skinner pass. Oh, here's Williams behind the defense to the backhand. He was stopped by the poke check of Crawford, I believe.
His outlet is perfect. Skinneri knows that Voinov is going to be there. Voinov gets up and just fires it. What a pass right on the tape. But it's a reverse poke check there by the goaltender Crawford. He turns his hand over and makes the play right here. Oh, wow. What a neat little play by the goaltender Crawford. I'm sure Williams thinks he's got him beat. Dead to rights right there.
Not by Roy. Intercepted, and here are the Flyers on a breakaway. And on goal, read to Graw. Miller sprawls and checked him.
Away, Roy turned it over on the way in on the power play. Reed, who's got two shorthanded goals this year, nearly makes it three. But a great poke check by Miller foiled Reed.
See how far he got that stick out?
Here's Hunt.
Perron, shot above the net. Kicks around the boards, and it's cleared by Wingles. Fleury coming way out to get towards the puck, and the upended Wingles is a little shaken up. Well, Fleury, he's never shy about coming out to play it.
Like a soccer goalie mentality on that one. Clear Fleury with a great move as Wingles and Fleury go after the loose puck. Fleury sliding out.
This puck held in beautifully by Keith, then jammed away by Glass. The race is on. Tanner Glass. Here comes Turco out. Turco able to get there with a poke check. Going to be a penalty. Coming up, Marty Turco scurrying out of the goal to beat Glass to lose puck.
But Turco was thinking about it and at the last second, but watch what ends up happening. There you see him kind of stick out his left leg and upend Tanner Glass. So one of the players on the ice has to serve the penalty for Marty Turco.
TJ Oshie turns, Backstrom. Oshie broken up and a breakaway pass. Here's Mitch Marner. Holtby's out and he got a piece of the puck. Oh, Marner had an empty net.
And here's the jailbreak you were talking about. Worst thing that could have happened for the Capitals, a missed chance, but this split second decision and what an effort by Holtby to get his stick down.
Oh, whatever.
Up the wing it comes. Here's another chance for Paye. Diving play from Moore. Thrown in front and it went off a defender. What are we going to get for a call?
And at the other end, Marty Brodeur with a fantastic poke check. The puck pops up, but out of harm's way.